us in a position of sovereignty that we might look down upon our inferiors and cast their kin into the morass of mediocrity where they belong.